Who's this?
Hey, Ollie, it's Barry. The
Barry.
Flash. Yeah, the Flash.
What are you doing? I know you're the Flash.
Can you help me with the Rogues?
Yeah, you're going to give me some time, though.
All right, they're at Stryker's Island. I'll see you
All
in
right,
Flash.
I'll be there. He always says that. Roy, are you there?
Yeah, hey, Ollie.
Listen, I need you to go to Stryker's Island. You're going to help the Flash catch the Rogues.
The Rogues?
Yeah, meet me there.
Alright.
Roy, good to see you.
Good to see you, Ollie.
Well, Stryker's Island, eh? This is gonna be pretty bad.
Yeah, we've handled worse.
Where is the Flash? Oh, there he is.
Hey guys.
Barry. Good to see you.
Good to see you, Ollie. Hey, Roy.
Hey, Flash.
So what's the deal here? What's going on?
I got a comm over my cell saying that the Rogues have busted out.
I see. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's get to it.
See you in there.
Oh, he always says that. Alright, we're here. Let's go. Where do we go? Take this way.
Where's the Flash?
He's probably up ahead. Probably took everyone out. I think that's him over there. Hey, Barry.
Oh, hey guys. I had some time to kill, so I figured I'd clear this room out before you guys got here.
Figured. Reason why the room's so empty.
I might have missed a few stragglers.
Alright, well. So who's behind this? Because there's some guards behind us.
Yeah, it's this warden guy, you know? That's the only place he'll feel safe back there.
Whoa. That doesn't explain the security guards that attacked you, most likely.
All I know is that I got a call from the Stryker's Island telling me that the Rogues have escaped.
I see. And back to my question, is there unconscious cops over there?
We'll have to find out. I know that Gorilla Grodd is being held here, but I hear he's still in lockup.
I possibly know that it could be him. He does have the ability
possibly.
Alright, let's go.
You guys catch up, I'm gonna take a quick look around here.
Justin, this is the straggler you're talking about.
Jail cells cleaned out.
Alright, let's continue forward. Take him out quick, Flash. It provides covering fire. Going all right.
This would explain the lack of communication.
Don't need
Gorilla
no new improvements.
Unconscious mind
nope.
Has pushed
no
the
new
inmates into primal rage. The Rogues are out of their cells and have fled further on. They must be after their weapons in lockup.
Roy's down. I gotta stay back here.
I'll be there in a flash.
Security clearance accepted. Please activate secondary terminal.
Release your anger.
You doing okay, Roy?
Yeah, I'm alright, guys.
Stay with us. Flash, don't go running off so far. We don't know what we're dealing with here. Possibly, Grodd has enhanced them somehow.
Come on, Roy, you gotta get your head in the game. I know Thea is not with you right now, but you gotta get your mind on the job.
Let's go. Well, stay focused, because you could die in here. You're lucky you just got carted back.
Security clearance accepted. Proceed to cell block 6.
It's not looking good, Barry.
Reveal your true nature. No, probably it's not. These guards are more tougher than what they appear to be.
Isn't this the science police?
Yep.
We all know that they're tougher than original, regular police, but not this strong. There it is. We gotta find out what it is. Must be behind this.
Something is happening, guy. My speed force is getting drained.
Drained? How?
Oh, I don't know.
Got a headache there for
what
a moment.
What do we have here? Smells like fresh meat.
I can't run fast anymore right now, guys.
Let's see what you got.
This is bad. We're in for one hell of a fight, boys.
Yes, we are, Ollie. Roy, make sure to keep your head in the game. My speed force isn't here right now, so I'll do my best.
There's too many for me to take care of. So, we gotta work together as a team. Alright, let's go. Just careful. I'm gonna disappear.
Strikers was a primal
pit
even before Grodd unleashed his mental powers. I suggest you show these three charmers the law of the jungle so you can get past them to the real problem.
I'm getting hurt real easy, guys.
Just be careful, Barry.
Not healing.
There's gotta be a drainer here somewhere. As long as you get some of the spurts of your speed force out, then we're good. Alright, upstairs.
I don't know if I can.
Let's see what you got.
Hold on, I'ma find the drain. Because it was accessed from over here.
Is that working?
Right here. I found it. Found where the drain is. Give me a minute to disable. I'll disable it right now.
Alright, I'll try.
Hold them off while I do this.
I barely ran the speed force. It's not working.
Alright.
There must
almost
be another
there.
One somewhere.
I'm almost there, guys. Don't worry. Got it. Your speed force back, Barry.
Almost. Apparently there's another one.
Over there. Head into it right now. Still with me, Roy?
Yeah, I'm here.
Awesome. Good. Oh, I can't get up. It's kind of slippery. Alright. Time to get this other one out. Alright. I'm starting to disable it now. Almost got it. There. Is it back?
It's coming. I think there's one more terminal.
Where? Gotta find that terminal. Wait, terminal over there.
It's right here. I found it. It's two of them together. No, it's four of them together.
What?
No.
Where is it? That's the master terminal. Where are you, Flash? Lost sight
of
you.
I'm just down the hall. There's four terminals, two big ones and two small ones.
I don't know this prison like you do. Where's terminal? Just take it easy. Don't move around too much.
I'm accessing the terminal.
Found it? Good. Check down here.
There's three others here. I need you guys down here.
Oh, I see.
Cisco's running me through this one.
Alright, I'll do this one. Oh, this access is the other one. You take that one. Oh, never mind. I'm gonna have to try and patch through that computer over there from this.
Alright, I got this.
You got that one? What about you, Barry?
Almost got this one done.
Alright, almost done with this one too.
Guys, you gotta try.
Done.
Ah!
You got it?
It shocked me.
You got it?
There's a virus in there somewhere. I can't access it.
Alright, hold up the guys down there. I'll take care of it.
It's this terminal right here. I already accessed that one.
Don't worry. I can get this set up. You're gonna have to protect me though if you want this virus off.
It's starting to come back, I can feel it.
Almost done. And there. Alright, his speed force is back. Good. Glad to have you back, Flash.
Good to be back, Ollie.
So I guess you could say you got your powers back in a flash.
Yep. And all thanks to the guy in green.
Yes. Indeed so. Now, back to the task at hand. A lot of metahumans. I wonder why they're so much solitary. We're down. I'm coming, Roy. I got you. Are you okay?
Thanks, man.
No problem.
It's so time to bust out the speed force on these guys.
Yeah. Just don't run too far ahead, Barry.
Oh, I got a vendetta to settle now. Hold on, wait.
What?
I hear something. I can feel a chill in the air. It must be Captain Cold.
Did Cisco come up with that one?
Yes, he did.
Oh, what the? Captain Cold, Weather Wizard, Mirror Master, and Heatwave? Alright, team, be careful. Yeah, let's go.
We got to jump in there. What a wizard has whipped down.
Can use some help with Captain Cold. And Mirror Master. They're both coming after me.
I'm taking on Mirror Master right now. Mirror Master's down.
help with Captain Cold?
What's the matter, Cold V?
I get heat wave. Heat wave down.
Alright, Captain Cold's the only one left.
Wait,
you're paying
for that.
I'm almost frozen.
Don't need a mirror to see you.
Luckily, I hit something to break out of that.
Now that we have our weapons, we can't stay and chat.
You're not going anywhere. They got away.
Okay, guys, it's time for me to break out my new mask that Cisco made for me.
I'm already wearing mine.
Get ready, guys, because it is the flashiest thing I've ever seen.
That is a horrible, horrible pun, mind you, Barry. Let's just get back to the task at hand. Hold on, Roy, wait up. Something doesn't smell right.
You guys see this? See the new mask? Cisco made for me?
Pretty good.
My eyes can put out the speed force.
Good. That's good. At least.
Yes.
Yes.
You guys hear that ring?
I do. Let's continue forward. I do hear the ring.
Grodd's psychic wavelengths may break up communication, so don't.
You know something, Roy?
Oh my god, watch out!
It's not in the fight. You're not talking. Is something going on?
That's good. Tight at him. But. My head. Grodd's trying to get in.
I feel sleepy.
Can't breathe. Find a terminal. Try to negate his abilities. I'll try to help. Barry, are you sleeping? Barry? Looks like I have to trank him. Just to get him to wake up! Grodd, put you to sleep. He's trying to take control of me. Quick, the terminal over there. Use it to turn off the inhibitor in this room.
Here, take a drink. It'll counteract the effects a little bit, but it will help.
I got a little bit of myself back. Continue forward.
Here, take a drink, Arsenal. It'll help you.
Yes, thank you, Barry. We appreciate it.
Don't thank me. Thank Cisco.
Cisco? Oh. At least I owe him a favor for that one.
He may be goofy, but. Yeah,
he's one heck of a smart man. Alright, let's continue forward.
The feedback from my mind control device has amplified my powers! Now,
oh no! Gorilla Grodd! He's free!
Grodd's free? No!
Behold! The soul of savagery!
Hurry before the door closes! Hurry before the door closes! Time to take out Grodd. You got a wisecrack for this one, Barry?
Ollie, I need you to take left.
Left. Gotcha.
Roy, take right.
Alright.
Ready?
3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Let's go. Oh, no. The barrier's Chris defending him.
Stronger than...
Watch out, Barry. He's releasing some of the prisoners. Oh.
Run, Barry, run!
We're at the heart of the Striker's Island breakout.
Great. What the? Is that... What is that stuff? I heard about it. Isn't that venom?
No, it's not venom. It's a containment liquid for Striker's Island. For the prisoners.
Then how come he grew bigger?
You guys can do this.
Roy, don't go down on me now, boy. Roy's down.
No! Roy!
Roy's down. Here, don't worry. I trained him enough to make sure he can get out of situations like this. Stay hidden, Roy. Oh.
You know, Ollie, I've seen this before, and Roy, his head's not in the game. He's thinking of Thea.
I know. I'm trying to make sure he doesn't have that anymore. Completely self-conscious of what he's doing. And that right now, he needed more better than ever. But I guess Thea is too strong. Too much of a mind control distraction. I will see what this error is in his training.
Kneel before Gron! Get on your knees!
Gron's ready to fight!
On your knees!
You're gonna disappear, Barry.
He's still here, but... Oh no, it's his mind meld again.
Look it out.
It's too strong.
We can do this, Barry. Just focus and we work together. We can do this.
The drink is failing. I'm losing it.
Sheer determination. You must use it.
I'm starting to feel sleepy again.
If you die now, Iris will never forgive you. And Felicity for me will not forgive me. Could use some help.
I'm slowing down.
No!
Ollie, are you alright?
Yeah, just gonna lay here for a bit. Guards down?
Yeah.
How's Barry?
Looks like he's down too.
Gotta get up. Barry. Barry's out. He's out.
There's still some prisoners on the loose. We should carry him out of here.
Yeah, we should. Alright. You grab one arm, I got the other.
Alright.
Come on, Barry. Get up. What do they really want over there, Flash?
I can't tell you, Ollie, because if I tell you, it'll mess up the timeline.
How? Like, how bad?
The timeline that I'm in right now isn't the real timeline. I screwed up the real timeline. I'm here to fix what I messed up.
I see. Roy, get all villain activity on my screen. We need to get this show on the go because this is bad. If I'm right, hearing what I think I'm hearing, this is not good.
Ollie, I need to talk to you alone in private.
Okay. What is it?
I hate to be the one to tell you this, but in the previous timeline, your son died.
My son?
Yeah, you have a son.
With who?
You remember the girl Rachel?
Kind of. Yes.
Well, your mother paid her off not to tell you that you have a son.
My mother's dead.
Yes, but before your mother died, before Deathstroke, before you were on that island, you had a son with Rachel, and your mother did not want you to know.
Is it because of lack of trust?
That's what I didn't want to tell you, but I felt you deserved to know. And also, Ollie, I'm here tracking down Raish.
Raish? Raish is dead.
Yeah. Yes, Raish Al Ghul.
I see.
This Raish is the worst of all the Raishes.
Who is it?
I can't tell you.
Why?
Because if I tell you, you wouldn't like it.
Barry? You may be my friend, but you better goddamn tell me now.
Ollie, you wouldn't like it. All that I can tell you is that there is more than one Raish, and this is the worst of them all.
You will tell me one day. You better promise me that.
You'll find out. Do. I'll be there to be, come for you.
Okay.
Ollie, there's a transmission coming in.
Where is it coming from?
Unknown source.
Unknown source. Put it through my comm.
There you go. Hello, Green Arrow. Or should I say, Mr. Queen?
Who is this?
Who I am doesn't matter right now. What matters is I have something important to you. And you need to meet me outside Gotham, at the bridge, leading out of town.
And if I refuse?
You won't. Ollie, who was that?
I don't know. But he told me to meet him outside in Gotham, leading out of town on the bridge. I don't know who this is or what he wants, but I need you two to come with me. Flash, how long can you stay?
I can stay for a little bit.
All right. Well, if we're done moping around here right now, we got a job to do.